welcome aboard. And today I would want us to look at how to change the drum unit, I mean the OPC drum, of this Kyocera EcoSys machine, of this Kyocera EcoSys printer, to be precise, how to change the OPC drum, yani ile hali ya kubadilisha drum yake, because it uses an OPC drum for imaging. It is one of the imaging devices that is used in this printer, and so sometimes it wears out and it needs to be replaced. That's what we are looking at. So come with me, walk with me, watch the video as we do the exercise. And so these are my tools of trade, by the way, my tools of trade for the exercise. This is just a tester, this is a screwdriver, this is just a simple brush, because of the dirt that happens to be on the device. And then this is just a simple cloth to wipe out the drum when you are changing, because in changing the OPC drum, we will also have a look at how to change the blade, that is the OPC drum cleaning blade, which works together with the drum. Maybe in the process we can also have a look at how to change the main change, because it is part of the drum, just slightly, because this is something that we did some time back, right? So we shall look at those two, at least two or three parts or devices of the which are components of the drum unit, of this printer, the Kyocera EcoSys printer, right? And so this is the printer. It's a bit heavy. Aka printer kenyo ndioaka. Aka printer kenyo ndioaka. This series is Kyocera EcoSys 4200DN. Kubadilisha hii drum huwa inasumbua watu saa zingine. It is sometimes gives people some nightmares. And so when you are changing the OPC drum, you will open this cover here, and also you will also open this cover, and then pull the unit out. And also in pulling the unit out, you can unlock the toner bottle and remove it or take it out of the machine like this. Ndio hii alafu unaiweka kando, unaiwekelea mahali kando, right? Ukiwekelea mahali kando, you can then pull out the drum unit. The drum unit of this one is made together with the developing unit. So kuna kaloko kako hapa, unaweza kavuruta tu katoke nje, uwekelee mahali, alafu uichomoe nje. So this is the unit. Hizi ndizo chuma zenye zinashikilianga hii unit, ina slide hiki kwa hizo unit. So you just take them, pull it out, you can lock the covers. So this is the unit. I've said that it is made together with the developing unit of the machine. This is made together with the developing unit, but we are mostly concerned with this part here. This is the drum, the OPC drum of the car machine, or of the machine we are looking at. And then over here we have the main change. Of course, the developing unit is here, or rather it is also has the developing unit, which has the magnetic roller and the other components inside here. But we are concerned mostly with the changing the drum. And with changing the drum, you can also change the main change. Let me put the machine away, so that I can just place the unit on the stool for us to see it well. So nitakarudisha hapa after nimechomoa the unit, and then niekelee hii unit hapa, ama acha nikaekelee kwa hii stool so that it can be also visible for us. So after that I can take my tester, and then nifinye hii lock ya main change, nichomoe nje. Hii ndio main change unit of this printer, the main change unit, in which to change the main change, by the way, unafinyanga tu hapa, unaekanga tu hivi, unazaeka hii tester hapa, alafu unafinya hivi kama hapa, unachomoka tu nje, unaichomoa nje, like this. Unaichomoa inje, inakuanga na ka spring hapa ndani, una make sure haujakapoteza. So this is the main change. Saa zingine hii ndio uchafua printout, so unaweza ipanguza. Sometimes you might need to put the machine on, alafu ukiweka on una print kitu, unaiweka on una print kitu alafu unaitoa. Saa zile iko na kajoto kidogo, saa zile iko a little bit warm, ndio sasa unaifanyia wiping, unaiwipe kabisa na hii cloth. Alafu saa zingine you might need to have the cloth a little bit wet ndio uweze kupanguza vizuri, ikuwe safi. Alafu ikikuwa safi, unairudisha. This is main change, the main change cleaner. Main change cleaner iko na ka kind of a cotton wool ama ka kitambaa hapa juu kenye kanatumika ku clean the main change. So after cleaning unairudisha, alafu una notice iko na long part na ka short part. Ka short part ndio kanaenda pande iko na black, just to be a little bit simple. And then hii long part una align pande ingine. Ka short part kanaenda pande iko na gear white, long part of the main change, change roller. This is change roller, not main change. And then this is change roller unit inaenda kwa the long part inaenda kwa hii pande ya iko na black lock. Alafu una make sure zimeshikana pamoja hivi. Sasa zile zimeshikana pamoja hivi, una make sure imealign hapa ndani, iko na pande yake, lock yake mali inafaa kuingia. Alafu unafinya, unasikia hata ina lock, umesikia hapo kwa sauti na nikakulock. Alafu sasa unaweza irudisha hapa ndani, you can put it back here like this. It has a lock where it's supposed to be. You make sure that imeingia kwa hiyo lock ama kwa hiyo shimo yake. Alafu ikiingia kwa hiyo shimo yake namna hii, ikiingia kwa hiyo shimo yake namna hii, sorry, namna hii, this piece of the slide ikiingia kwa hiyo shimo yake, unaifinya ndani, unasikia ina lock. Alafu unachunga usishikashike drum, don't touch the drum, the surface of the drum. If you touch the surface of the drum, it will leave the marks of your hand and it might interfere with your printout, not unless your hands are a little bit dusty with some toner. It can make the marks not to be left on the drum. So after that, now I want us to see how to change the drum. And on changing the drum, what you do, you'll take your screw. You can now open these screws over here. There is a screw over here. You open them. There are three in number. Open them to release the drum. Open the screws to release the drum. Or the OPC drum, the hood of the OPC drum. You can remove the metal plate like this. Put it out. Release it. Unatoa hii chuma ndio nilikuwa natoa. You can see the drum is released, but on the other side it is a little bit held. So again, you also unscrew these screws over here for this plate, like this. Unscrew the other one, and then for this one on top of here, you make sure that you notice this kind of a spring here or of a hook here, because it has the earthing for the drum. So make sure that when you are returning the screw, it is this hook is on top of this metal plate before you screw it back. Yeah. Then you can see I remove this one. There is also a hook down here, which has a spring for the drum unit. So make sure that you take care of the spring, not to release the metro and go inside here because it will give you some hard time in returning it if you don't know how to do it. So unscrew the metal plate. Unscrew the metal plate. And then after unscrewing it, you can see I have my drum out. Don't remove this wire, not unless you are concerned with changing the wire or the cable that connects the drum unit with the developer unit. So there the developer unit, now it's here. You can see the mag roller. This is the mag roller here. You can even rotate your mag roller and you see, just to make sure that you notice or you see whether your developer is spreading well. So this is my drum. And so with my drum out like this, I can again come back to my tester and I remove. There is a hook over here, a plastic hook with also this hook here. It's falling down. With that small hook falling down here, I think I will be able to trace it because it's a little bit small. Lazima nitaitafuta. So remove this hook. Make sure umeitoa nje. Inaanguka chini. Ndio hii hapa, hii hook. And actually I've seen the other hook, the metallic one, it's here. So zikiwa mbili ndio hizi. Kuna hii ya plastic ya kufungia drum, kuna hii pia ya earthing. Right? So make sure that umezieka mahali kwenye haziwezi potea. Alafu after that, you can pull this you can push this metallic rod. Hii ndio imeshikilia drum. So unaivuta tu nje, alafu wakati iko nje, wakati umeitoa nje ndio hii, you can now slowly remove your drum. Unavuruta your drum. So I have my drum over here. This is the OPC drum I have been talking about. So if for example you are servicing it, utaichukua uipanguze pole pole, uipanguze, wipe it with a soft cloth like this one. And then unaiweka mahali vizuri. Alafu ni vizuri unaificha, unaifichanisha na karatasi ama you cover it with a cloth so that it will not be exposed to direct sunlight juu azisikizanangi na direct sunlight, haitakangi direct sunlight. So I had put my main charge bag na nataka kuitoa ndio niweze kutoa the blade, the cleaning blade. So I remove my charge roller so that I expose my cleaning blade, which is this one here, so that I can be able to remove my cleaning blade. And to remove my cleaning blade, it is just held by two screws, E screw na E. If I was to change, for example, the drum with a new one, what I will do, I'll make sure that I remove the drum, I clean the drum, I mean, I remove the blade, I clean the blade area before I take back my, before I install my new blade and my new OPC drum. But because I just want to service this drum which is inside here, what I do, I'll just remove this blade, nitaitoa, alafu ni clean, ama ni service, so that I can just put it back. The reason why we remove the blade, the drum and the blade to clean them, is servicing them. Because sometimes it is clogged with some dirt, or with some particles, with some... So when we talk of servicing, we are removing those particles. We are like wiping those particles out so that the particles will not show on your printouts, right? And also this cleaning blade, sometimes it is clogged with dirt, with some waste toner, waste dev, if at all it is. Although this one uses the toner as the developer. So we are cleaning out that clogged dirt so that the blade will clean well and avoid that. And so here, what I'll do, I'll unscrew or I'll remove the two screws over here carefully, of course. The two screws the screw needs to be magnetic so that you take care of loosening the screws. So I'll unscrew them, then the two of them ziko hapa. Mark that the way the screw looks like so that you don't mix them. So ninatoa hii nini, ninatoa my blade. This is the cleaning blade of the drum. So or of the office drum. So nachukua hii kitamba or cleaning cloth. I can start with by the way wiping the dirt with a brush like this, itoke kabisa juu ni mingi sana. Then after that I can take my soft cloth and I wipe out my my blade so that it is as clean as this one. You can see it has gotten clean. Then if need be, you can take a blower, you can get to a blower and blow out the dirt from inside here. Because inside here where the drum was, it is dusty. If I like even wipe it, blow it like this, you can see a lot of it is coming out. And also there is this small plastic kind of a cleaner here, a blade, yenye inafunga kwa pamoja na blade aka. Make sure that you hold it well and put it back. You can also use your brush to just wipe out a little bit of the dirt which is inside here. Ile vumbiko hapa ndani. So na make sure iko very clean. You can rotate this roller like this inside the blade, the drum area. Make sure that you clean it well, clean everything well, and then baadaye sasa tumefika kwa kurudisha, because everything is now clean. Eh? We've cleaned everything. Of course, we've removed the main charge. The charge roller unit with the main charge. We've cleaned it. We've removed this metal rod for the drum. You can also clean it out. Unaipanguza kabisa. Make sure that it is clean. We've removed the OPC drum, which is this one here. We've made sure it is this crystal clean. You can see, very clean. Yani iko safi tu sana, crystal clean. You can see it is very clean. If I bring it, could bring it just closer to you. Unaona imekuwa safi, iko safi kabisa. It is super clean, crystal clean, of course. So place it somewhere well. Cover it with a cloth to avoid direct sunlight, contact with the direct sunlight, because it is not good for the OPC drum. We've cleaned our blade, that is the OPC drum, a cleaning blade. You can see it is crystal clean. It is very clean, right? It is very clean. No, iko safi vizuri. Yeah, it is crystal clean for us. And so we are ready now to put our things, to assemble our things back. We are ready to reassemble our drum unit. We are ready to reassemble our developer unit. Sorry, I was about to use a slug for that matter, because you know, if you are used to it, or for a trained eye, for a trained mouth, if I may use, you may use shortcuts, you may use some slug language to just mention some terminologies used with these things, like dev unit, like drum or OPC, you know, those are slugs, those just but technical words. But I understand that at least tunaelewana, we understanding one another when I use the terminologies, because at some point I'm just mentioning it when. So right now, sasa, we are ready to put our things back in order. Put our things back in order. So una make sure umeweka haka katika nini vizuri, umeweka haka ka plastic vizuri, kanasaidia in cleaning. Make sure that you put it back well or in order like this. Put it back well. Vile ilikuwa inaka. It is good to assemble everything well as it was. Hizi ni vitu kidogo kidogo, but huwa zinasumbua watu sana wakienda kwa field. Some technicians find it very hard to disassemble and assemble the OPC drum when it needs to be changed or when it needs to be serviced. And it is for that reason we found it good to do it together. Ndio, tuweze to at least kusaidia wengine. Yeah, ama hata kusaidia wengine wenye si technicians,
so that if you get to a mess, maybe of a poor printout because of your OPC drum, or because your unit is dirty or malfunctioning, not functioning well, you can even do it for yourself. So nimeeka my cleaning plate back. I want to now screw it back. Nataka ku screw back to where or to how it was. So I'm screwing it back. Nimeona nikiekelea vizuri pamoja na kale ka plastic. So the last thing that you did in disassembling, it is the first thing you will do when assembling your devices back, when you are assembling your parts back. So I've started with putting the plastic, the white plastic cleaner back. Then nikaenda kwa hii blade, ninafunga the blade which I'm screwing back. The last thing I did, it is will be the first when you are disassembling, or rather when you are assembling back. So nimefunga my blade, it is well fitted. I've screwed it back. Then after that, you can see it is crystal clean, it is back to its position. So the other thing which I did as the first, as the second last, was removing this OPC drum. Na ndio nitarudisha sasa, ndio ninarudisha. You saw me pulling it out of this area here. So I'm gonna put it back like that. I removed this rod here. So I'm supposed to put it back right where it was. Ilikuwa hapa. So ndio hii nina fit back to the drum area or to the OPC drum. Una make sure inatokelezea hapa. Inatokelezea hapa. Vile ilikuwa inakaa. And so you have to kuipimanisha. You can see this metal rod, you should notice that hapa ni kama imekatwa, ni kama iko na ka kind of a depression, so that hapa ni kama iko na ka sensor. So wakati unairudisha, when you are putting it back, you should make sure that hii shimo hapa pia imetengenezwa hivyo. It is the same way it will go back. And so that is what I am doing. Nimeiweka. So the next thing which I did was, unaona ishatokelezea the other side. The other thing which I did, nilitoa hii hook ya plastic. Make sure ume hook back right where it is supposed to be. Nimeiweka. Alafu unaweka hii hook ya chuma yenye inafaa kuwa hapa, yenye niliwaonyesha, yenye niliwaambia ni ya earthy. Nimeshaiweka. And so then after that, what you do, unaweka, unafunga hii chuma, unarudisha zile, unarudisha drum venye inafaa kukua, unashikisha hivi venye inafaa kukua. Alafu now the other thing, unafunga hizi metallic plates venye zilikuwa zimefungwa. Hii make sure imeingia tu vizuri venye ilikuwa imeingia na kale ka spring kate kasipote. So unaialign hivi, unachukua screws, unafunga hii metal plate venye ilikuwa imefungwa, una screw back with screws ya kwanza, una screw hii ingine ya pili na hii ingine ya tatu. Alafu tunaenda kwa hii metal plate ingine, tunaiweka where it is supposed to be, na tunaifungia kwenye ilikuwa imefungwa. Alafu baadaye sasa, what we do, tunachukua the main the charge roller, tunachukua the charge roller, tunakuja tunaifit hapa mahali inafaa kukua, na unaisukuma, unasikia ikiclock. So at the end of the day, nimeassemble my developing unit, and it is well assembled. It was assembled the way it is supposed to be. And so guys, I've assembled it back to show you now venye iko, venye ilikuwa inakaa ikiwa wakati ilikuwa disassembled. So I've assembled it back. See, so as you can see now, this is my assembled
developing unit, which contains the developer, I mean the developing part. It has the drum unit part, and so you can see this is my OPC drum, well fitted. Unaona zile screws nimerudisha vizuri, ile hook ya plastic, ile earthing hook nimeiweka vizuri. You can see the other side, I fitted the metal plate, and also I have fitted the change roller unit. The change roller unit hii kwa hapa hivi. This is my developing my developing unit fully assembled. Alafu nilikuwa nimetoa toner unit, ile container toner ndio hii nilikuwa nishaitoa, and so juu nilikuwa nimeshaitoa nairudisha back, I can put it back where it is supposed to be. Namna hiyo umesikia the clock vizuri, alafu na I lock, you can lock it, or rather before you lock it, juu iko kwa machine, you can now put it your unit back to the machine like this. Kumbuka nilikuwa nimefunguanisha huku wakati nikiitwa, so I'm supposed to take it back. Unaweza vuruta hizi chuma nje ndio uweze to slide your developing unit back like this. Una make sure imealign na hizi chuma vizuri, make sure that it aligns to this metal slides because it is supposed to slide in like this, and then you can slide it to the machine until it clocks. You can now lock your toner bottle, you close this cover and the other one like this. Your machine is ready for use. You've serviced your machine. If it was printing some dirty work, you can be sure if for real it was dirt from the metal, maybe the cleaning blade, it is wiped out, it is clean. If it was from the main charge, we've serviced it, it is very okay now. If it was from the drum, the OPC drum, it is now okay and ready for use, right? And so now, guys, we have finished the exercise and we are ready for printing, or we are ready for working. And thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe, like our channel, share to other social media networks, and we are happy about you being in our channel. Otherwise, shalom guys. See you in the next video. Shalom.